For all the dosa lovers out there, we are taking the dosa to the next level and making it much more nutritious. And yes, our dosa is red in color. Curious? Great. Welcome to our channel. Let's get started. So here we are going to add in some protein, fiber, iron and other essential nutrients to make it a healthier version. Basically, we are using the ready-made dosa batter, which is made out of rice. And rice, as we all know, is carbs. We are using whole green moong dal soaked overnight so that they become soft and are easy to blend into a paste. We are using beetroots. First, you need to peel them properly. Cut into small pieces and also blend it into a puree. You can also use any vegetable of your choice. If you're not a beetroot fan, I would suggest take a spinach, make a puree out of it, and then your dosas will be green in color. Now, simply combine all the three ingredients. Here we are using 1 cup of dosa batter, 1/2 cup of the whole moong dal batter, and a little less than 1/2 cup of beetroot puree. Add salt to taste and combine thoroughly.
This is like a therapy. Are you going into a trance too? Watch how we mix them very well.
Alright, enough of it. Back to normal speed. Now, heat the pan. Now, spread some ghee on it. Make sure it is really hot before pouring in the batter. Put 2 full ladle of batter and gently spread it. Guys, maybe your first attempt will not be as successful, but keep going. Your second attempt or your third attempt will be a masterpiece. The sides would release itself as it gets cooked. That's when you flip it over and cook for another minute. Repeat the same to make more dosas. Your unbeatable beetroot dosa is ready to serve. This is a great way of sneaking in vegetables in your food. Serve this with any of your favorite chutney and enjoy your healthy meal. By the way, if you're interested in peanut chutney, I have a link in the description box or you can click on the icon by end of this video. Enjoy your healthy recipe. Until next time, eat healthy, stay healthy. Bye-bye.